guys, I'm feeling great today. Today's probably the best I've felt in a long time. It was good being out here. I'm not done yet. This is just a halftime. And yeah, guys, this year I'm coming with the dog mentality. Like, whoever's in front of me this year, defenders, for all the defenders that have to play against me, like, I feel bad for you already. I'm coming for everything this year. You feel me? What's goody, guys? It's your boy Lagos. I just woke up, as you guys can tell. It is, I think it's 7 o'clock right now. All right, guys, so my biggest dub is learning how to make breakfast, because breakfast is so important. I really do believe it's the most important meal of the day. And I make the best eggs. It's really not that hard, you know? Let me show you, this is how you do it. So to make the best eggs, here's how you do it. This is the secret, you know? So first step, you get a plate. Guys, once you get the plate, you place it down. You get all the ingredients. I like my eggs with avocado, onions, cheese, bacon, and ketchup and mayo. So this is the secret how to make it. This is the most important part, guys, so you guys can't blink. That's the number one rule, so you guys can't miss this part. This is the most important part. So you get all the ingredient, and all you do is voila. I mean look at that. Nice and cheap. I mean. Hopefully you guys followed all the steps. If you guys did, your eggs should look like this. Alright, guys, I'm getting ready to eat. I got my food, my milk. Usually when I eat, I must do something. So especially breakfast, I usually check my emails or go on Instagram, just look up something, but or watch a TV show. And right now I'm watching Everybody Hates Chris. I'm just binge watching it again because I'm bored. So I started from the beginning. Now I'm in season 2. This is honestly, oh my god. Hi guys, so far we're on schedule. Now I'm packing up, getting ready to go do some workout, go play some soccer, get some footwork in. I think so far it's been a productive day, to be honest. Guys, it's only about 10 o'clock. This is around the time we go to soccer practice. And I've been on top of everything today, guys. Just so you guys know, now we headed to the field, get a good workout in. Guys, so bad news, I forgot my speaker at home, so I'm going back home to go and get it, because it's gonna be a long workout. I don't want to go through the whole workout with no music. Thank you. Let's try this again. Weather is nice today. Holy crap. Alright guys, as you guys could tell, I'm at the park. As you guys can see the goal, it actually took me a while to get that up. I don't know why they made it so hard. They say it's supposed to take only 3 minutes, but it took me a while. It's been a productive day. This was the most productive I've been this whole time. I'm never gonna lie to you, but I want to keep this up, you know. I want to keep going. I want to keep making vlogs and doing this, but in order for me to do that is you guys. Hold up.
A few moments later. 80,000 impressions later.
Would you please stop imitating me? It is starting to get very annoying.
This is why I do not vlog. So many people just look at you for no reason. But anyways, I want to keep doing this. I want to post videos every Thursday or Fridays. Every Thursday or Fridays from today. But in order to do that, I want to know that I have your support, you know. I want you guys to, you know, kind of motivate me. Just be active. Comment on my Instagram. Be like, you know, like we watch your YouTube or whatever. Because I just feel like I'm doing this for nothing, you know. But anyways, my Instagram is right here. Go comment under my pictures. If you watch this video, comment under my picture saying I watched this video or I'm here from YouTube. So again, my Instagram is right here. My Twitter is right here. Tweet at me. So Instagram me, tweet at me. Let's get it.
Alright guys, thank you guys for following me the whole day today. I think that's pretty much it. I'm gonna eat my food, work on my worksheet that we got from the team, and then I'm gonna go take a nap because I'm actually really tired. I didn't get enough sleep last night, but for some reason I woke up with a lot of energy, so that's it. Hope you guys liked it. Like I said, my Instagram's right here. I want you guys to comment, show me that you guys supporting, and I'll be back with another video next Thursday or Friday. So see you guys. Peace. Before I go, I just want to say, hope you all staying inside. Let's work together as one. You know, stay healthy. Let's make this a good situation. Let's be productive. You know, this is the only time you're gonna get to spend this much time with your family. Enjoy it. And yeah, stay home. The sooner you stay home, the faster this goes by, and that's all we can do. So thank you. Peace.